ego has an incredible impact on our lives, and in many ways serves as the number one barrier in terms of keeping us from being our most powerful selves. Now, most of us have been conditioned to think ego is about having a big head or being arrogant. And that's just really a small part of understanding the ego. And so when I went through my spiritual teaching, which I'm still going through with my spiritual teacher, this brother by the name of Mahdi, he helped me to understand ego by using a definition that a famous psychologist by the name of Carl Jung used. And so as Carl Jung was helping his students to understand ego, they were having a hard time. And so they asked him point blank, you know, give us a definition of ego. And what Carl Jung would say to them is that the world will ask you who you are. And when you're not clear, when you don't know who you are, the world will tell you who you are, and that will become your ego. And so what that means is we are not born with an ego. That is something that is created or constructed. And we could think of the ego as being something along the lines of a mental defect. And we receive a whole host of messages from life, from our families, from school, from the media, from our friends. And when we're not absolutely clear on who we really are, we will begin to take on those messages, and those messages will start to form our ego.